Given the 2D rendering of a 3D solid, what would be the bird's eye view from above? All right, so looking down, we would see probably this point where the apex is, but then the outer shape we would see would be these edges here. So what we would see from looking down would be a pentagon with a dot in the middle. And you'd probably see some of the sides, but in general, you would mostly see these outer edges, and they would form a pentagon, because there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 sides. The answer is D.